come from a little town called Chippenham in Wiltshire, England. We were looking to holiday in this part of the world, and my wife did the research, and we knew absolutely nothing about Croatia, which seemed to be a very good reason to come here. So we don't want to go to places that we know about. It's hard to believe that this country was the battleground of so many fights, because the country is beautiful and the people are lovely, educated, civilized, polite. They put many of us back in Great Britain to shame. And so it's hard to imagine what it was like 18 years ago. But we love the place. Yes, well, the mills were educational in themselves because technology has moved on, but we can see now what village life was like. Although I suspect it is still being groomed and tidied up for our benefit. But it gives us a very small insight into how the country used to be and how rural life was. Oh, come here, it's a lovely place. We've had a lovely, lovely week. It's friendly, welcoming. We've seen some of the ancient sites. I mean, the walled city of Dubrovnik is one of the wonders of the world, is it not? It makes me cry to think that it was being bombed. Yeah, how could anyone want to do that to such a wonderful artifact? The same applies to so much of the rest of the country, but it is stunningly beautiful.